Hi guys, and welcome back to Mom and Me Cooking. I'm Mom.
And I'm me.
And I'm he.
And today we're making tacos!
My favorite food.
Your favorite food, okay. For your ingredients, you'll need...
a pound of ground meat, two or three cans of corn,
and taco seasoning. Okay, yeah. Let's get cooking.
First thing you need to do is to brown your meat. I'm going to turn the heat to medium-low.
Okay, so now that our meat has browned, we've drained out the grease, and we're going to add 2 cans of corn. Go ahead, Chris. And go ahead, 1 can. You can just shake it. Good. And then the other can. Good job. And Carly's going to add 1/3 cup of taco seasoning. Thank you. Excellent. And I usually add about 1 can of water. And now we're gonna mix that all around until it's all heated and enjoy. Carly, you wanna do some mixing or Chris?
You can do it first.
The tacos are ready! In our family, we like to add Tostitos and a little bit of cheese into it.
And sometimes guacamole.
Mm-hmm. It's also our 3rd anniversary.
Cheese. Voila.
Be sure to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.
That was good.